strap is definitely too short for your belly button. Let's try the long one. Okay, the long one looks like it's gonna work. Just works. There we go. Let's try that. Okay. First leg. Leg straps. This looks like it's the left leg. Tail knot came out. We'll do that again in a second. I think I should have done the tighter zipper.
That requires no planning whatsoever. No, that's the way I work. There's another way that I can kind of bring in once to
need the long strap.
I have this on the wrong leg. I think I have this on the wrong leg. Thank you. Looks about right. Maybe it needs to be a little higher. He's not standing very square though. Let's see. Can you stand a little square, buddy? Come on. Maybe it's not low. Maybe that's correct. So I ended up using the longer strap. So I don't need the short strap. So let's take the other leg out. No, it's a compression. You know, he has a bad lymphangitis in his hind leg, so it's a compression.
Oh, wow, that's really cool.
Well, this is the first time using it.
Is it like an air compression? So you have to like plug it in?
The pump has a battery.
Yeah.
Yes. So okay. We're trying it out for the first time.
It's really neat.
It's kind of it's a brand new device. It's developed by the vets down in North Carolina.
Do you know what they use? They use air compression for people,
right.
So
yes,
it's
exactly.
High time they have for horses. Good for you.
We're going to see if this helps him.
I hope it works. Good luck.
Thanks. All right. Let's check this out on him. That feels a little bit low on this side. Why is it lower on this side? Because the leg is thinner on this side. I have a feeling this is going to need the front piece. Tighter, and maybe that will help. You're not going to like it, but it will help.
There we go. That's pretty handy. Now these have to plug in though. Where do they plug? Oops. I didn't do that right. I had to have done it right. Maybe it would be better on that side. Make no difference. Two minutes. I think it's on 20. Tell. Yes, it's on 20. All right, let's check. Everything looks right, so we're going to start.
Going to pause it for a little while and it looks like the third chamber is starting to fill up. Fourth chamber is full now. I moved him into his stall because he was so fidgety and started another 15 minutes. He may have just wanted to eat. He certainly didn't relax completely, although there was some chewing. But he doesn't seem to mind it. Maybe he needs the pressure to be slightly higher. I raised the pressure to 40, and we're on our second 15 minutes. He's certainly in no danger of falling down, but he doesn't mind it. On our third 15-minute session, still no sign of sleepiness. On a 40 setting, doesn't seem to mind it. Eating away. I have a theory that since the eating has been going on for so much longer than normal, I have a theory that this is how he's expressing his chewing and salivating.
Let me see if I have another halter.
Because normally he does not eat hay for such an extended period of time. He takes breaks. But I don't know. Doesn't seem to be causing him to fall asleep, however. But when he lifts his head up, he has a very relaxed look in his eye. Okay, he's all finished with 45 minutes. I'll take it off now and see what the leg looks like. I don't know whether this was a success or not, since he didn't react the way I expected him to, but I guess the key is going to be what the leg looks like. So the leg looks and feels quite good. He's suffering from an infection right now. Or at least an inflammation. He's on antibiotics. So the leg is slightly enlarged. But the measurements after the EQ press and the silhouette, the proportion of the leg is actually really nice looking. I wouldn't say it's actually really quite nice looking. Maybe not quite as good as it looks after a hard workout, but really nice all the way up to the top of the leg. So that's very promising. I'm hopeful that maybe if we keep this up on a regular basis, perhaps it will have a long-term beneficial effect. The question is going to be, how long does the positive effect of the EQ press last after the end of the treatment, and I'll keep an eye on that and see what happens.